Mike.
Mm-hmm.
Gilbert Franco. Do you know him?
Oh, yeah, yeah. He was in the program.
Yeah, I know. His ex-wife said.
How did he die?
So, this is your father.
Yeah, except you're not going to tell him. No, because if you take me back, I'm dead for real, and that's not you.
God damn it, how is it possible that I stumbled onto the only law-abiding gun show in America?
I thought you didn't kill Gil.
I didn't.
That's right. He hasn't killed anyone personally since my father.
Some people don't go looking for trouble. Or that's what I hear anyway. It would be nice to go through life like that, not looking for every stupid fairy tale to be true.